test run to see if we can see screen when I do a